I'm down here this afternoon at the South Causey Inn for Lisa and Jonathan's wedding, ready to entertain during the drinks reception. But for my first trick,
it took a while, that's alright, are you ready? Okay. Keep your eyes. Keep the magic finger, you ready what he goes? We're going to take him and change a bit of somebody, so change that up into a... I think I've bent fingers, mine. No, what I'm doing, I've bent forks for the hair. Okay, I've bent forks, and if you could wave the fork up and down so the ink dries.
I like it, he's great, isn't he?
Go on, Dave. Go on, man. Watch really close, you get much really close. And you feel it twitch just there.
Yeah.
Open your hand, have a look what you've done. No. Yeah. You've also been to the crazy bed.
Is that actually yours?
Would you write your name, please? The bigger the better on the list. Nice one on there, please. Nice one. Would you mind writing your name, David? Let's go.
Really big David back in there. You can rest of there if you like, mate.
Hi Lou, you've been absolutely fabulous and made our day. We absolutely loved it. Thank you so much.
All the guests loved it, thought it was brilliant, and it was just a fantastic addition to our amazing day. So thanks very much, Luke.
Thank you.